Attention, Dunwall citizens. The following businesses have been closed and impounded by the state due to contamination. Barrow's Barbershop and Surgery, the Duke and Dancer Ale House, Merritt's Printing Firm, Pennyworth's Pack of Satellite Boys, and the
Pennyworth's Dice Hall. I wonder how I died. Great. Do I have to help out that granny lady again?
But they're shy. You'll have to go or they won't come.
Great. Okay. Oh yeah, that's why I died. Because of the extremely low amount of health I had. No, I'd rather stay on the street.
I owe you, brother. I won't ask about the mask. I wouldn't want my face seen either, pulling a stunt like that. You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's shop. That's my business. Well, it was, at one time. But now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies.
I'm sorry.
If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money. Maybe someday the plague will blow over and everything will go back to normal. But
yeah,
until
I
then,
think so.
It's scavenging for me.
What the?
Get to use this. Ooh, rats. Let's see. I'm just trying to look for some stuff to... This is a nice house. Upstairs again. This guy's got a big house. Like three stories. That's pretty good, pretty good.
Someone help!
You okay? Okay, if you're not talking to me. Scientist laboratory. Ew. Ooh, but who just keeps bread with all this bacteria? Pretty sure there should be signs saying, you know, don't bring in food or don't eat food. No, I'm not gonna complain. to be looking for. Something that I can poison a bunch of people with. Look at that. Granny knows what she's talking about.
Attention Dunwall citizens, following direct contact with an infected or weeping individual, you are required to remain in isolation for 2 continuous days.
Yeah, boy.
Keep away, or else...
What just happened, but okay, fair enough.
Cross the line, and you'll have your throat.
Just happened, but okay, I've got to use my crossbow. Did I get all the loot? killed all of them. But, you know, when life gives you magic, you kill people. No, that didn't sound very right at all. White rats to, you know, regenerate the stuffs. So I can go. These doors all look different. Yeah, that's right, mate.
Just a matter of time, buddy. Gotcha!
Shit. This place. I'm gonna be a little mad. Just a little. A tinge. No, I don't. Okay, fair enough. Entering hostile zone. Oh, it's this way. With the flames. Okay, I gotta watch out for that. Yeah, blink. I should start using that, shouldn't I?
one of the other places. Where they train the overseers to be real religious.
Crazy.
He just wants to know where his brother's gone. He sneaks in. You know Eddie. Boying at it when he's sober.
Remsley job, hitting the dumbwaiter all night.
Yeah. So he goes from room to room. Kid's sleepy. And over.
Come on, let's get this guy! This is gonna hurt! I'm gonna dump you!
Yeah, you better gag. Okay, now that was much, much better. Much, much better, much better. Okay, might as well use my heart. There, about 10 meters up there.
What? Heard something. What's this business? Is anyone there? Who's making that noise? Knock it off. Here you are. Some.
Come on, I need some rats. There we go. Love me some rats. Go to Bottle Street. I feel like I should have finished that. Like, a while ago. But, you know, what can you do?
I told him.
I'm home, Granny.
That will never wash. Never, never, never. I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Now I can stroll along the waterfront in peace. And don't think I've forgotten your little gift. Go on upstairs, dear one.
Thank you, Granny. I'm gonna steal that.
She wouldn't put the crackers on the right side of the tray. So
I love you, Granny. Look at that. How much do I need to upgrade that? 4 runes. I have 1. Or I can get Wind Blast. Which is pretty cool. Dark vision. Ooh. I can see in the dark. Uh-oh. I've got to go down there. That's cool. Three of 7 runes found.
Be careful, Corvo. They call her Granny Rags. You wouldn't recognize her real name, or even the name of her family. But an emperor begged for her hand once, and rich young men fought each other for her favor.
Oh, God.
I watched her consider them all, measure their worth, and find them wanting. Then, she made a different choice. You're on your way to face the High Overseer.
She killed them, didn't she?
The leader of a great cult dedicated to loathing me. What will you do, I wonder?
Fair enough. What exactly? It brings more rats, apparently. What does level 3 do? There's only 2 levels. See in the dark and see living things through walls. Bend time. Allows control of animals. Very powerful wind that can kill enemies by throwing them into walls and shatter doors. Ooh. I'll leave it for now.
Peel it off so it can breathe. That will never wash. Never, never, never.
Oh, I don't want to kill Granny. I don't know, she's too cool.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Report all deceased family members to the local dead counter. Unreported deaths are a punishable offense.